Viral Science, the home of creativity.
Hey friends, welcome back. In this video, we will assemble a 3D printed robot arm kit. I've brought this kit from Amazon. I've got this kit for 1000 Indian rupees without servos. And this seller also sells this kit for 2000 Indian rupees with servo motors. You will get 4 servo motors with this kit. I've also left links in the description down below so you can buy from there. So let's get started. So here we have received the parcel. It was nicely packed. Opening the box, we get some few documents. Here is the QR code. Scanning this code will give you a link to download an instruction manual to assemble this kit. So these are all the parts we get inside this kit. So finally, after assembling all the parts, our robo arm looks like this. So here we are testing the mechanism of our robo arm with a servo tester. So friends, this is the end of our today's video. In other video, I will show you how you can connect this robo arm with Arduino and make it an autonomous robot arm. Do subscribe my channel Viral Science and click on bell button so you don't miss any videos.